Hello everyone, my name is Satyam and welcome to my channel. So guys, today I'm gonna talk about IBW. So guys, I don't know if you know about IBW or not, but guys, let me share some information about IBW with you. So talking about IBW, the full form of IBW is Indian Bike Week. So guys, before sharing the information, let me wear my glasses because it's really very shiny out here and I'm not able to open my eyes properly. So just wait a minute. Now talking about IBW, the full form of IBW is Indian Bike Week. It is a bikers festival held every year in Goa since last 5 years. 2012 was the first year when it was organized and this is the 5th year of IBW. So in this festival, all the bikers around the country take part. They take part solo or with the clubs. There are around 20,000 solo bikers in this event and around 200 to 300 clubs taking part in this. So the biggest part of this year's IBW is there is gonna be a mega moto vlogger meet. So in this mega moto vlogger meet, there are gonna be some of the biggest moto vloggers of India taking part. So guys, this list consists of MSK Vlogs, Zohir Ahmed, Augi F, Friday Girl Vishaka, Ride with Raj, Big Bang Biker and GoPro Man. So guys, they have been invited over there to meet up with their fans. So there is gonna be a mega moto vlogger meet. So guys, now I will be talking about my plans about IBW. So I will be sharing the whole story about it. So around 2 months back, I asked my father that can I go for the IBW in Goa on my bike. So that time I was not having my Duke 390, but I was really planning to buy a new bike. So my dad told yes, you can. So I got super excited about that and I started preparation for my ride. That was the reason why I bought my bike in that period. So around 2 weeks back, I was doing a preparation for my ride to Goa. I was doing all the arrangements and stuff. And at that moment, my dad called me. Hello, beta.
Haan, daddy.
Kya kar rahe ho?
Kuch nahi, daddy. Goa ki packing kar raha hu. Sab taiyari chali hai.
Tum Goa nahi ja sakte.
Kyun?
Maine bola na nahi ja sakte. हाँ तो फिर ऐसा कुछ हुआ मेरे साथ. So I asked my dad what exactly is, where are you going. So basically dad जा रहे उनका कोई तो भी बहुत बड़ा इवेंट है वहाँ पे and it's on the same date when IBW is. The dates of IBW is 24th and 25th and the dates of dad's event is also on 24th and 25th. I was supposed to leave Nashik by 23rd and dad is also leaving Nashik on 23rd. I was supposed to come back to Nashik on 26th and dad is also coming on 26th. So basically, conclusion is that I am not going for IBW. Now I made this video because I was getting lots of questions asking me about that, am I going for IBW? So no guys, I'm not. Since last 1 year I was planning for this. Ek saal pehle bhi maine dad se pucha tha, tab se daddy bol rahe the dekhunga dekhunga. 2 mahine pehle mujhe confirmation mila aur 2 hafte pehle cancel bhi ho gaya. I was so excited about this. Jab mere dad ne mujhe news diya, main directly Khardungla se Mumbai aa gaya. Kya kar sakte. All right guys, so that's pretty much it about this video. Now this video was really very small. I made this video only to answer that question that am I going for IBW. All right guys, so with this I end my video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you haven't already subscribed, then click here to subscribe and click here to see my last video and I'll catch you up in the next video. Goodbye.